My name is Pastor Sue Munene, and I'm so happy to be here to discuss about family issues. And I believe that we are going to learn together that which we have today. Mm-hmm. I want to say to my viewers that this is a time for families to actually bond together.
Okay.
And you know, there's a deception out there,
right,
in families. Mm-hmm. People think that staying together in the same house, mm-hmm, raising children together, mm-hmm, a husband and a wife can think that they are spending time together.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to let you know, in marriage, you can be married for 20 years, for 25 years, mm-hmm, but you have never spent 25 hours together.
Oh, wow.
And that's very key.
Uh-huh.
So most people will say, I'm married for 20 years, I'm, mm-hmm, married for 38 years, mm-hmm, I'm married for 28 years. But if you ask that couple, mm-hmm, how much time do you spend together, mm-hmm, you'll be amazed that most of them have never even spent, mm, even 10 hours together.
Mm-hmm.
And so for me, for us to be in a lockdown, mm, in our families, is a time to actually bond. Because,
mm,
for us to bond, there must be communication,
mm,
between a husband and a wife.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them have never discussed issues about,
right,
even their own themselves.
Mm-hmm.
So they are both strangers.
Wow.
Some have never even discussed about their finances.
Mm-hmm.
Others have never discussed about their children.
Mm-hmm.
And so this is a time that we need to look at it positively and know that God has called us,
mm-hmm,
so that now we can come together and reason together.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm sure when we reason together as a husband and a wife,
mm-hmm,
and even if you are there, you are single,
mm-hmm,
you're able to reason together with your children,
sure,
and come up with strategies,
mm-hmm,
on how to make the family bond remain permanently and strong. So this is a very important time, and I want to let every viewer know, look at it as a God-given opportunity to bring families together.